What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T, and welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we have another Patreon request. Yes, this is coming from Northgate, in which he has requested Accept. And the song is called Aiming High. Now, one of the main reasons why Northgate has requested this band, as well as this song, is because we had done some Judas Priest, as well as Iron Maiden reactions on this channel. And he said that one key piece of heavy metal history that we need to definitely check out is Accept. So I'm definitely looking forward to this song. I'm not really too sure what to expect, but I kind of do know what to expect, because if you're saying that, you know, they're similar to Judas Priest and Iron Maiden, I'm definitely curious about what this band is going to sound like. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Once again, this is Accept with Aiming High. I already like how it's coming on. Alright. I like this fast pace. I already like the tempo, pace, and the energy of this song. It's like UK artists know how to really rock. That is. I like that. I like the change in the tone. I was feeling that. I like that. And I think you called it right. This was definitely like a good combination of Judas Priest and Iron Maiden mixed together, in which I like the high pitch vocal range of the lead singer in the chorus and then while he's singing, but I really did like that switch up towards the end where it kind of was like a normalized, deeper tone in the voice. I thought that was really cool. And I know sometimes Judas Priest, Rob Halford, he does that as well in some of the songs. But as far as the instrumentals, I really enjoyed the pace and the energy of this song. This is like very fast tempoed and it's definitely music to get you pumped. As for the lyrics, I was trying to interpret the song as I was jamming along, and that was very hard because this is a very catchy song. But for the most part, what I got from it, I got kind of two things from it, because I was hearing the lyrics, but then when I was reading the lyrics, I was getting different interpretations in my mind. With my first interpretation I got from it, basically the guy was aiming high. He was trying to accomplish a whole bunch of things in his life, like his life was on the go, he was on the run. And he was basically aiming high to succeed, to do whatever he could to make a difference in the world. And the other interpretation I got when actually I was reading the lyrics was kind of weird. But maybe this is just my childish, perverse side taking over my brain. Because I was reading the parts where it was saying, "Hard and heavy, this is a man's world, filled with love and pain." And, you know, words like that were just like, you know, tingling in my brain, and I was just thinking maybe he was talking about other stuff. But guys, let me know what your interpretation of this song was. Let me know if you liked this song or if you hated this song. I thought it was a very good song, and like I said, there was a lot of different elements in this song that I really did enjoy. But anyway, Northgate, thank you so much for this awesome request. I look forward to more. Guys, leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. I'll see you next time. Peace.